Hello, how are you children? I hope you are fine at your home. Construction doing time, you have to write down how to construct. That is very important. Okay, steps of construction. And when you will do the construction, scale, pencil only you have to use for drawing arc and lines. Whatever may be the measurement given, that you have to represent on that picture. This starting time you have to keep your geometry box as beside. After that only you do it nicely. Okay, each and every point I am explaining, like that way you have to construct. Practice need. Okay children, exercise 17.3, question number 1. Construct a triangle ABC such that AB 6 cm, BC 5.5 cm, CA 5 cm. We will take first AB 6 cm, that is the bigger one from these three lengths, so that we will take first. Note down A and B, the end points, and AB 6 cm. Now you take scale and your compass, you take 5.5 cm. 5.5 cm. See, taking. And from B, you are making an arc. Okay. Like that, you have to take 5 cm in compass. And make arc from A. These two arc will cut off in one point. That point you can give as C. That is your required triangle ABC. That is your required triangle ABC. And then you have to give the measurement. BC 5.5 cm, AC 5 cm, and AB already you written 6 cm. Okay, that is the question number 1. Second part, AB equal to 3.5 cm. BC equal to 4 cm and AC equal to 5 cm. You have to draw first AC equal to 5 cm, bigger one length. We will first that side we will construct. Okay, 5 cm. After that, you take 3.5 cm as radius in compass. And make arc from A and 4 cm radius you take in compass and make arc from C. From A 3.5 and from C 4 cm. These two arc will be, see, cut out in one point, that you name it B. That is the required triangle ABC. Triangle ABC. Okay. You have to write the measure, each side measure. AB 3.5, BC 4 cm and AC 5. Third part homework. Question number 2. First part, PQ 7 cm, QR 6.5 cm and PQR 60 degree. PQR meaning Q is the angle. Okay. First you have to draw PQ 7 cm, that is the bigger unit. Okay. Then draw PQ 7 cm. From Q, you have to make 60 degree. Everybody know 60 degree how to draw. You take any radius meaning pencil tip to that compass tip. That any radius you take, make one arc, okay? Then from C, cutting point, PQ line cutting point, again you make one arc, that is 60 degree. First cut is 60 degree from Q. That line you extend, okay. Then radius 6.5 centimeter, you take a compass. From Q, you have to cut that 6.5 centimeter. 6.5 centimeter, cut it. Okay, then that cutting point and P you join it, that is R, that is the required triangle PQR. Okay, you have after drawing the P and R you join it, that is PQR. Children, when you will draw the triangle, the measurement compulsory you have to write. If angle given, then angle you have to denote. If length given, then you have to denote the length also. Okay. Next to question number 2, second part. Second part, draw QR 5.5 centimeter, because that is that we will draw, because 75 degree you have to make. Any measure you can take first, but most of the case we are taking the bigger length. Here we taken QR, the base we taken QR 5.5 centimeter. After that, from Q you have to draw 75 degree. 75 degree. Here we taken QR, because children PQ 75 degree given, Q degree given, so that one side one only we taken QR, then only you can draw Q 75 degree. Already you know how to make 75 degree. First you have to draw 90 degree. Already I done 90 degree. From 90 degree, in between 60 degree and 90 degree, see 90 degree made. See that one, two points are there. One is 60, other is 90. In between 30 degree difference is there. Now you have to bisect the 30, 15, 15 degree, okay? How to bisect? From that point, you make one arc. 60, from 60 you are making arc, 90 you are making another arc. That will cut off. And then this 30 degree, in between 30 degree will bisect that angle 15, 15, 15. See 15, 50 degree bisected. Now see that one 15, here also 15. Till there 60 degree, then 15. 16 plus 15, 75 you will get. Okay. Degree. Again, you take radius 6.5 centimeter. From R, you make one arc that will cut off your 75 degree angle. See, that even will cut off that Q line. Okay. 75 degree angle arm, that will be cut off, that cutting point and this R point you join it, that you denote as P. Okay, P angle, that is your required triangle PQR. Next, third one, you can do as your own way, but still I am doing 5.7 centimeter PR. First you have to draw, after that from P you have to make 90 degree. Everybody know how to make 90 degree. Make one arc, that arc will be cut off your PR line. Any radius you can take, radius meaning from the pencil tip to that compass tip. Okay, that distance is called radius. See, two arc making, first cut is 60, second cut is 120, children. From there again you are making two arc, that will cut off one point. From that point to P you join it, that is 90 degree. Okay, 90 degree. From Q to R you join it, Q to R join it, how 6.6 centimeter you are taking compass, and from P you are making arc, that will cut off A line. Okay, A line cutting, that cutting point with the R you have to join it. Let it join it. Okay, that is the QR, required triangle PQR you are getting. You have to write the length also, 6.6 centimeter PQ, 6.6 PR, 5.7 centimeter, and angle P is 90 degree. Okay, that is the required triangle. You can do this homework also without my help. Even I done question number 3, first part. Again you have to draw XY 6 centimeter, XY 6 centimeter, XY 6 centimeter, angle Y 60. Everybody know how to draw 60 degree, Y 60 degree. First cut is 60. From X you have to draw 45 degree. 60 degree, first cut is 60 degree, that is very simple construction, 60 degree. Now from X 45 degree, meaning first you have to draw 90 degree. First you have to draw 90 degree. First you have to draw 90 degree. After that 90 degree bisector, that is 45 40, bisect 90 degree, you will get 45 45. Ninety degree bisector. That is 90 degree. Okay. See, from 90 and 60, between 90 and 60, 30. 90 degree bisector meaning from 90 and from, see, XY point already cut out, that way 90 degree bisector getting. From XY line and from X line, two cuts are there, that is 45 degree you are getting. Okay, one is 60 degree. So that intersecting point you give us is set. Is set you are getting. Okay, that is your required triangle XY Z. Next one, second part, Y is equal to 4.4 centimeter, you have to draw from angle Z 30 degree. Everybody know 30 degree how to make 60 degree bisector. First you make 60 degree, first cut is 60 degree only, everybody know. Make one arc, that arc will be cut off your line by Z. From that point, first cut, that is 60 degree bisector. See, from two points you are making again arc, that is 60 degree bisector, that is 30 degree. And from Y, you have to make 75 degree. Everybody know how to make 75. First, you have to draw 90 degree. After that, 90 degree, first you have to make. First, you have to make a 90 degree. 90 degree and 60 degree in between, 30 degree gap is there. Already, I told you. 90 and 60 between 30 gap, that 30 gap you have to bisect. Okay, see 60 degree, 90 degree, again you have to make arc from that both points. That arc will be cut off in one point, that point and your Y you have to join it. Cutting point and Y you have to join it, that is 75 degree you will get. Okay. That cutting point you give X, that is your required angle XY is set. Next, third your homework, question number fourth, first part, easy construction. First you have to draw BC 5 cm. In compass you take any radius and make 60 degree from C and from B. Okay, 60 degree construction from B and from C, and this you have to join. From C you make line and from B this both line will be joined in one point. That point you name as A. That is your required triangle ABC. You measure it. You will get each angle 60 degree. Angle A is called vertex angle. Angle B and C are called base angle. In isosceles triangle, children, base angles are always equal. So, one of the base angle is 60, then other base angle also 60. Okay. So, you know, when you add 3 angles, you will get 180. Then, base angle 60, then vertex angle will be also 60. Actually, see, equilateral angle also, okay. Then second part, base you have to construct 6.5 centimeter from A. Base angle given 75, then other base angle also 75 degree. I told you isosceles triangle base angles are equal and two sides also equal. Base angles opposite sides also equal in isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle means two sides are equal. The base angles are also equal. Okay. From C and from E, A, you have to construct 75 degree. 75 degree you know how to construct. First you have to construct 90 degree. And from 90 degree that point and 60 degree cutting from that both difference 30 degree again. See that two points, that difference 30 degree. So you have to bisect that two. From that two points you bisect it. Then that 30 will be cut off in 15 degree. Okay. Then 60 plus 15 you will get 75 degree. From A also you have to construct a 75 degree. Okay. You have to extend these two lines. These two lines will meet one point. That point you give us B. Okay. Here also 75 you have to make. Okay. See. First you get 60. Again next cut is 120 only. After 60, 120. From 120 cut and 60 cut. Again you cut it two cuts. See. That you join it, intersecting point and A join it, you will get 90 degree. Again 90 and 60 in between, again you have to bisect. That you will get 75 degree, see. 90 degree you made. That 60 point, okay, 90 point in between, again you have to make. That is bisecting, 30 degree bisecting, okay. that you will get a 75 degree. These two line, you see this from A also you extend, and from C already you drawn one line. The two lines will intersect, coincide in one point. That point you can give as B. That is your required triangle ABC. Okay. Extending this one, see big triangle you will get. See, both will be intersecting one point, that is B point. That is B point. B point. Okay. That you measure it, that you will get a 30 degree. See, along with the scale, protractor there, so I shown you. Okay, length you measure it, you will get a 12.3 centimeter length. Okay, 12.3 centimeter length you will get. You can measure with your scale. Now third one, okay, third part you can do as homework. Now question number 5, first part, 6.5 centimeter you draw AB 6.5 centimeter from A. You have to construct 60 degree. Everybody know how to draw 60 degree. First cut is 60 degree, everybody know. See that you join it. After that you denote 60 degree, and from A take 6.5 centimeter in scale, 6.5 centimeter in scale, and see 6.5 centimeter in scale. And make one arc from A that will cut off C point. See, taking 6.5 centimeter and from A that cut off. Okay, you are getting that cutting point. That point you mark as C, and you can join that C to B. That is your required triangle ABC. Okay, ABC triangle. After that you write down the measurement given, 6.5 centimeter base given. So 6.5 centimeter given. AB you drawn and AC already you cut off. Next second part, AB 6 centimeter you draw it, and vertex angle 45 degree given. Vertex angle 45 degree, that is 90 degree, bisector is 45. First you have to draw 90 degree. First you have to draw 90 degree. 90 degree bisector, that is 45 degree. See, 90 degree bisector, that is 45. Bisector you know. From these two points, again you make two arc. That two arc will cut off one point. That point and A, you join it. That is your 45 degree. See, 45 degree you are getting. 45 degree vertex angle you are making. Base angles are equal. You take 6 centimeter and from A you cut off. That cutting point with B you join it. That is your required triangle ABC. Whatever measurement given, that you have to write down on that figure, picture, 67.5 degree. You measure it, you will get 67.5 degree, because that 67.5 degree base angles. Okay. Okay, next question number 6. Draw 5 centimeter AB. Take a scale and compass. You take 5 centimeter in compass and make arc from B and A, that 5 centimeter. From B and from A, both arc will cut off one point, that point. From that point, you join A and B. That is your required triangle ABC. After that, here you have to bisect AC and BC. AC, how to bisect? Already I shown that construction. From A you make arc up and down. From C also you make a arc up and down. When you will make up and down, you have to make, okay. After that you join it, that intersecting points, that is AC side bisector. BC also you have to make like that. From B any radius you can take. From B you make one arc up and down, you make, that is easy. From B, C also, okay, that also join it, that is your BC side bisector. These two side bisectors cutting in one point, that point you name as P, okay. That bisector's cutting point is P. See, that intersect, that question, from P, distance from P to C and P to A, how much? That is 2.9 centimeter. You can check it, okay. Next second part. AB 6.5 centimeter. Compass you take 6.5 centimeter, and from A and B you have to draw 6.5 centimeter arc. See, that arc will cut off in one point. That point and A and B you have to join. From that point, the two arc meeting point with B and with A, you have to join it. That is your required triangle ABC, equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle, all sides are equal and all angles are equal. Then each angle will be 60 degree each. Okay. 6.5 centimeter. Now next question number 7. AB 8 centimeter, you draw it. AB 8 centimeter. 8 centimeter. From B you have to make 90 degree. Everybody know how to make 90 degree. B 90 degree. And 90 degree first you have to mark it. Take a scale and compass, you take 10 centimeter and make a one arc. That arc will cut off that your B line, okay. Cut off that B line from that cutting point and A you join it. The 10 centimeter you taking in compass, after that only from A to C you are cutting. Okay, that is C point, 10 centimeter. That is your required triangle ABC. This much construction only your syllabus.